So, in case you missed the update that just went out, Solasta just announced they've got a new DLC coming called The Palace of Ice, dropping in May of 2023. This is one of the coolest CRPGs I've ever played, especially if you love dice rolls, 5th edition rules, turn-based combat, a fantasy world setting, tactical adventures put together. A great game, and they've done some excellent work on their DLCs up to this point. Can't wait to sink my teeth into this one. Check it out.